never alone. They're never alone. They are like smallmouth pack hunters, walleyes. Sometimes you're fishing deep edges and stuff, and you look down the sonar, it looks like they're all on top of each other, like a layered cake. Those are all the walleyes just hanging around. They think they're maybe strength in numbers. So you get one, you get two. I stay in that same area, zigzag around. This one, tick, there's no missing that bite. I mean, right through the front lip. One time, I know you might say fluke. Two times, no fluke. I don't believe in flukes, but I do believe in that. Right through the nose, in 8 feet of water. And I believe in having good walleyes to harvest. Perfect eating size right there. Look at that, just gorgeous walleye, gorgeous fish. I better get some of those hair jigs and do what that boy was doing. Do you see how violent he was snapping that jig? Boom, boom. But when they're there, they're in the water column. There was no bite. The first one, I felt tick. Second one, I felt nothing. Just lift up. You gotta make sure you're holding that up. See, I don't hold it back here. I don't hold it here. I hold it in front like that right here. So I got a great grip. Less carpal tunnel. Pitch. Boom. Going down. Boom. That reaction of it going choo, choo, and falling with a little bit of gold tinsel and silver with blue, it's killer. You pitch in, it's going down, and it just goes. That's what happens when the walleyes eat the bucktail. It just goes, boop. Your world stops, and it's you and the walleye and the jig. What do you think, huh? Look at that right there. And that's important right there. Look at that, eh? Right on that edge. Look where he's got it too. You get it just on the outside of the fins. Look at that. Huh? Yeah, man. And watch this. Talk about important. Hook set, keeping tension. Now, I would say that fish is in a weed. Look how beautiful that is right there. We're gonna let this fish go right here. Right? We're gonna let you go. You see, letting Ontario walleyes go? Yeah, man. You know why? Because I've got two for dinner. For me, this is about the catch, the release, having fun, and figuring it out. Bye. I've had a fantastic day on a cool morning on a beautiful September day. Come on up to Northern Ontario, because it's here for you, waiting. We got lodges, we got lakes, public ramps and stuff. Just gotta come up. Call the nice folks at Edgewater Park Lodge at 705-636-5683 or visit them online to plan your next extreme angling adventure.